We're looking for, to be honest, we're looking for hardworking, obviously. Eager to learn. Those who have not the skill set, i.e. labourers. And looking to also make sure that their timekeeping and their values, their ethics on site is kept. We do have a high maintenance standard. We have a very high standard of making sure our site is kept to a clean, safe level. And we look for enthusiastic, committed workers.
Okay, last question. The order, the word out there on the BNI circuit is that you are second to Martin. Who is the better
half? Who wrote these questions?
Who is the better half of AmbroWilks, and what is the argument against this claim?
Well, I'll tell you now. Right? I'll tell you on camera. There is no second half, better half, because there is only one. There can only be one. Okay. And I'd like to make that straight, set that straight for the record, because Martin, even though he is a, how should we say, has his head in the clouds
rubbish
sometimes, he may be called the odd Idris, and I may be in the forest, but when it comes to who runs this show here, it's obvious who's the better half. And don't ever let this man tell you any different.
Thank you for your time, Anthony. That's all we have for today.
Okay. Are you going to mention that you're my daughter?
I am. I'm his daughter.